3 hours for me.
Approaching is MJ-1, the local out of the Midfield Junction Yard with a light ethanol train bound for Amerigas.
Nice. There's a lot. No.
Here we are at the Clayton Crossing, the final crossing before reaching Amerigas. Here we are at the Amerigas plant. The train will reverse onto the siding and grab the empty. The empty will then be left on the main line, while the loaded car is then reversed back onto the siding.
Yeah.
Now the empty will be left on the main line. Now the loaded ethanol car can be backed down the siding. Finally, our engine will collect the empty and reverse all the way back to the midfield junction yard. Once again, we are at the Clayton crossing. Only this time, our engine is pushing instead of pulling. Here we are at a later point in the day with a shot of MJNC, Bidfield Junction to New City. A decent sized train of 10 cars. New Haven Heritage F9 leading. And a final shot of our train crossing Great Falls Bridge. Fine.
It was a very nice hotel. You could see.